Mr. Lab had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I wasn't young and straight touching, trying to play the sick girl. But a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. Cause when I see the thighs on it and the hips on it and the lips on it, daydreaming, man, what? I'm thinking how she rides on it if she sits on it. If she